such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Oh.
Ah, yes, yes. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. One moment, please. Food is life. Have a wonderful adventure. I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. As you wish. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for you. Let me know if you find anything else of value.
Got a long way to go.
Thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one? We've got to stop it somehow.
That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. This is all an investment, Ethan. Leave this to me. Till next we meet.
It's dark. Thank you.
Naturally. Satisfying. I believe this is a fair price. Pay me no mind. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Good day, then.
Time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
Now stay down.
What the?
Huh. bad. Not bad, Rogers. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
Again?